Welcome to the Bejeweled Life Cooking Show. I'm Caitlin.
I'm Kylie.
And today we are going to make
a cooking show.
Yeah, we're making a cooking show. He's right.
We're making healthy peppermint patties.
No donut.
Yeah, using dark chocolate and coconut butter.
Yeah.
Peppermint extract and a little bit of stevia. We're gonna start with this Enjoy Life dark chocolate. You can use an unsweetened chocolate and add stevia if you don't want any sugar. And then we're gonna add like a tablespoon of coconut oil just so it's a really good consistency and let that melt down. Just put a little bit of this melted chocolate at the bottom of each little cup.
It's that one.
Yeah, you point. Which one?
That one.
It out and then put this in the freezer for 10 minutes. While your chocolate is in the freezer, we're taking about 3/4 cups of
coconut
butter. We're just gonna melt it down over hot water.
Stop coconut face.
Add in some peppermint and extract. Then, can I dump it and you stir it?
Okay.
So our chocolate's been in the freezer for about 10 minutes. We're gonna do a little bit of coconut butter in each one. Charlie, stop! Then I just put that in the freezer for a few minutes. I reheated my chocolate. This is gonna be so good. Okay, so now my chocolate's on top and I'm gonna put these back in the freezer for 10 minutes and then we are going to eat some. We're gonna pop them out. And we have these little
chocolates. Good.
Can I try? Oh my gosh. These are so good. Wow. These are amazing. Healthier peppermint patties. For more healthy recipes for you and your family, don't forget to subscribe. Check out our website, thebejeweledlife.com.
Thanks for watching the Bejeweled Life Cooking Show. Bye.
Hi, my name's Minnie, and this is Mickey.
No, that's Heidi.
This is Charlie, and I'm Minnie. I'm at Minnie Mouse the character, and today we are making our own chocolate.
And we make a cooking show.
What are we making, Charlie Richard?
We make a cooking show.
So, we're going to start with...
You kind of not know that. You kind of know that we have to not really focus.
Lost Charlie. And then I'm gonna dump some chocolate in and then we're gonna flatten it out. Okay, so.
I need to do that, Mom.
Is in the, excuse me, what are you doing?
So if you would like to know how the Bejeweled Life is done, we find lots of recipes. So goodbye. We'll see you later.
You want one? Here, stand up here.
Go to Target and you'll find the best water you've ever seen.